Skip, that was a tough one. I thought Means gave you a real good start.
Means pitched outstanding. We had opportunities. We'd run her at second base three times, nobody out, and just couldn't advance. Couldn't advance and score them. So that's obviously, you know, it's something we've been pretty good at majority of this year so far. But when you get opportunities off David Price, you got to take advantage. He pitched really well. But we like to have those innings back offensively and like to be able to put more pressure on them.
It's always about execution, isn't it? You had a couple of sacrifice attempts you couldn't get done, and then the guys lead off doubles you couldn't move.
No doubt. Yeah, I mean, we got to get that runner to third base with an out and in some way. And that's just something we're going to continue to improve on and try to get better at. But that's just, you know, it's just playing good baseball. And it's just not, we just didn't advance runners today. John Means was outstanding. Paul Fry threw the ball really well. So it was one of those games where, they beat us.
Dwight Smith wasn't able to start. You said available and you needed him. Is he ready to go as a starter again now?
Yeah, he should be good to go tomorrow. And then in the eighth inning, too, you know, Cedric gets that ball. Mookie makes an incredible catch on. And then D. Smith with a good at-bat there, too. So we put pressure in their bullpen I liked our chances there in the eighth inning with the guys coming up. It just didn't happen.
What about Straley for tomorrow? What do you look for?
Looks for him to continue to improve. He just, you know, he's had a kind of a spot start and then a one outing out of the pen. So he's been building up, and I'm looking forward to giving us a good start tomorrow.
At the bullpen where you want it if you need it for him?
Yeah, I think so. If we tie the game there or go ahead, obviously the bullpen changes. But, yeah, we should be okay tomorrow.
All right, Skip, thank you.
All right, thanks.